What's good? We back, RTTV.
Swift.
You got Taylor Swift's new single. Swift.
It's lit.
Evan, take it away, bro.
You know, shout out to T Swift, yo. Giving Kendrick Lamar's first number one, you know what I'm saying? I rock with Taylor Swift, she rocks with the culture. I ain't got no problem with Taylor Swift, man. And I'm looking forward if she is dissing Kanye and Kim on her single, which it might be today. I'm interested to hear that shit.
She put out
and
snakes.
If you're not, you wildin'.
She put out snakes on Instagram because Kim Kardashian caught a snake and
snakes.
Nice clips of her. Snake.
Come on, man.
Snakes on Instagram. So I people don't know if her and the album's called Reputation. So.
Oh, Robbie, I'm gonna let you finish, but.
You gotta get to the track. Get to the track.
Yo.
That was amazing.
Yo.
Oh, you said, Robbie, I'm gonna let you finish.
But.
I got you, my name, man.
Yo, man.
Kanye, my favorite rapper, bro.
Yeah.
Like,
fuck whatever Taylor Swift got to say.
I love Taylor Swift.
All Taylor Swift fans out there, I love her.
Yeah, shout out T Swift.
We're about to get into her first new single, Look What You Made Me Do. Oh, shit.
That's all we're
doing.
Taylor Swift song I ever heard.
Yo, like, I'm like.
That's better than Justin's Way Off.
Yeah, easily.
That's the next
one. That shit's a banger.
Look what you made
me
do.
I'm so surprised right now.
Yo.
Like,
I was trying to tell you.
She came at Kim Kardashian, Katy Perry, Kanye West, and on the groping case, she said, I'm back. Better than ever.
She said, look what you made me do. Like,
yeah.
It's dope though. It's like one of those songs where she's just like, y'all got me fucked up. Like, what?
That's what I can do out here, man.
Like, no shit.
Country pop and
I like shit like that.
This is like, this is like, this is
pop
like,
rock, EDM.
EDM.
I like shit like that. Where it's just like, you could, like, when an artist comes in and just lets everybody know, listen, I've been here, I've been doing this. Like, who the fuck are you? Like, that's what she's doing on this track.
They called her a snake or something like that. She's like, yo, I'm gonna take the fact you call me a snake and use it to, like, actually fuck you niggas up. I can trust you, you can't trust me. I'm like, alright, cool. I'm a snake, but I'm gonna bite the shit out you motherfuckers up.
So, what happened today, I thought was gonna happen. It's bittersweet, yo. Taylor's going number one, but Cardi ain't never gonna touch it now. She got to number three, yo. I wanted to see Cardi get to one, though. But I feel like with a Taylor Swift single, it's going to be very
It's crazy,
tough.
Though, because that Spanish version was actually crazy.
It was. But shout out to Taylor Swift, yo. Dope single.
Album's
coming out when?
November 10th.
Reputation.
We'll be here for that.
Miley Cyrus is coming out September 29th. Demi Lovato, September 29th. Look out for those reactions. They're coming. And
stay tuned tonight for Fifth Harmony.
Oh yeah, we got Fifth Harmony dropping.
Fifth Harmony later.
Shout out to Pop tapes. Fans.
Yep.
XS.
We're trying to be the next Ryan Seacrest.
Me?
Nah.
Oh, wait, what's the guy's name? Mario Lopez?
Mario Lopez, you're saved by the bell. Saved by the Bell.
Yeah, my nigga Mario Lopez.
Shit, that nigga was younger than me. I don't know what he doing, but.
Yeah, looking like a Dominican
Well, make sure y'all keep subscribing. Y'all keep following RTTV. Comment. Close.
Is that RTT? I'm sorry, RTTV. Roundtable Chloe coming out.
Commercial rap. Keep it right after this.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, fam.
Yo, I go by the name of Rob City.
I go by the name of Patrick RT.
Follow me on Twitter _DC_RT.
Follow me on Wells _RT.
Wilkins _RT. The coolest thing is with dreads that you're
Yo, man. Yeah, we know. The song was so good, we're gonna write out to it. So, yep. You know that song's the app?
The Rob City.